When we think of an airplane, we usually think of a complex machine with lots of moving parts. A walk-along glider has no moving parts. An airplane has an onboard power source for sustained flight. A walk-along glider uses soaring flight to stay up. An airplane has an onboard flight control system. The pilot controls a walk-along glider by modifying the wind in the vicinity of the airplane.